Four Winds at Durley near Eastleigh in Hampshire. In the grounds we find Dougal Drummond's inspection saloon, known as the Bug, a simplex petrol tractor, a new arrival from Scotland, the only double slip on 2 foot gauge in Britain, a large field where the line will sweep round, over a bridge here, along this embankment, and back to the start. Of the line, Cloister, resplendently restored after a working life on the Penryn Quarry Railway in Wales. John Davies in the cap is the secretary of the Hampshire Narrow Gauge Railway Society. Joe Curl here lives in the bungalow in the grounds. Together with her husband Barry with the beard, she owns the land and organises the railway, feeding and watering all and sundry. Barry prepares the fire, ready for the day's running to begin. Although a very short run, it is a pleasure to see Cloister working, and it is to be hoped that the members of the society will have the energy and the enthusiasm to go ahead with their plans and complete the line as envisaged.